Some things to match the colors of my